What we do here is go
back. Welcome back to my channel. This weekend is Leeds Festival weekend and it was kind of so last minute. So the situation is we were just supposed to be going on the Sunday. However, like we did last year, I'll link the vlog in the description of the cards if you want to see last year's vlog. So yeah, we just went for the Sunday last year but ended up staying overnight. And we're going to do that exactly again this year because we just wanted to see Post Malone and Billie Eilish on Sunday. However, a few days ago, because we were that last minute and didn't get the tickets yet, it's sold out, which is fun. And every booker seems to be wanting to go on the Sunday. So we were having really big struggles to get tickets. So it was actually cheaper to go all weekend to the festival this year. So we just thought, you know what? Let's just go all weekend. I'd rather pay that and go all weekend than pay more than that and just go for the Sunday. So here we are. It's now the Friday. So we actually are missing the start of the festival, but you know, it was all like a last minute decision. We just got the tickets last night, so we are about to leave for the festival. It's so sunny outside, it's gonna be such a nice weekend, especially compared to last year. Last year was just a washout. Again, I'll link the description of the vlog and it was just literally a nightmare. I lost my phone, so hopefully I'm not taking any valuables this year except for my phone and my camera, but I've promised myself that I will not be losing them. But yeah, this year it's just gonna be so fun. I'm excited. I've never done Leeds before, like camping all weekend. So this has been my first time doing Leeds properly. And well, not properly because we are going late, but kind of, you know, through the full weekend. Who knows what could happen? I'm really excited. So we are leaving soon. So I'll check in with you when we're leaving. And then we need to actually go to the shops to get all this stuff. You know, we're literally that last minute. We need to go to the shops, we need to get alcohol, we need to get food, we need to do all that kind of good kind of stuff. Leeds Festival 2019. I get to think of the year then. Leeds Festival 2019, let's have it. Cheers, Leeds Fest first. Well, you're not first, yeah. My first time, properly. Oh, a lot of people need to hear this.
Coming. 2 hours later.
So I'm just gonna do a quick room tour. So this is our kind of our camp. Airs was all in the middle there. This is my tent over there. And this is the fire in the middle. And yeah, this is Leeds Fest 2019. Just washing the pots at Leeds.
Get scraping.
So we made it to Leeds Fest. Right, so we've got different wristbands to everyone else, so we were literally so nervous for the past like day because we were scared in case we got to the arena, and we got there and they're like, no, we're not coming. Yeah, we're just on day kids, but it turns out we got in. Woo! So Leeds, we made it. Ooh, let's get lit.
Started, was a false alarm.
Is it me or is this wine look so green? It's just, is that me? Is the wine look green?
You know what?
What
are you drinking in
that
pot?
Now it's a new cup.
Oh. Do you know what we're doing now?
Sunset,
this is booming, everything is cool. I pull about a G a week. Fuck school. A year goes by and I begin to grow. Not in hype but juice and cash flow.
Clink, clink, motherfuckers.
Clink, clink, motherfucker.
So I was about to put my drink in the holder, and then what are those? What are those?
Whoa. I haven't actually filmed it at all, but you know, day three. Day three. Oh shit, what was that? Day three. I'm at the most hyped day. The day that we were actually supposed to come. Post Malone and Billie Eilish. Ready, 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 ready. Leads, 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 leads.
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run this
What you make about one bite, one bite, one, one bite, one bite, you should see me. I'm sorry.
Sad bitch!
Dude, I'm gonna go to jail. I can't speak!
Why isn't it blue?
Yeah. That's really rude, isn't it?
What kind of people are you?
Cassette sold worldwide.
We'll do it with you later. We'll go down the sledge on the film later on.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Just with the lawnmower. This one's called Alexa.
Makita.
Makita, Makita. Not Alexa, Makita. So yeah, just with Makita tonight, really. Providing the vibe tonight before Post Malone. It's lit, you know.
Leeds Fest last night, let's walk it out.
Vibes, we at Coachella day three. Day three, Coachella. Vibe.
Fancy the wheel. Where is it? There, hon.
So we have a mixture of maybe rum, gin, vodka, and wine. Chin chin. Yeah, that it's here. It's hit there as well. Have a try, come on.
You know I said it, I am better now.
Hey! One more fucking song. And I made White Iverson, and that's when everything fucking changed. And I just want to say thank y'all so fucking much. Thank you so much. Thank you for believing in me. Thank you for the support and everything. Shit changed in a positive way and shit changed in a negative way. You know, there were people talking shit to me, talking down to me, calling me a one-hit wonder, every fucking name under the sun. You know, say we never fucking play Reading and Leeds 2 years in a fucking You know, it's okay. I see those same pieces of shit and they always say congratulations. You know, it's a super special fucking night because, you know, watching this festival growing up, you know, with people that I look up to and shit, it means the fucking world to me to be able to play this stage tonight. And I just want to let all y'all know, do whatever you want because you fucking kick ass and nobody can fucking tell you anything. Be yourself. Live your life, live your dreams, live your truth. Express yourself in every fucking way because nobody can tell you shit. And each and every single one of you fucking rock stars. And nobody can fucking keep you down. Play that fucking shit.
My mama called to see you on TV. Since she don't change, ever since we was on my dream at all. Ever since I was
my next day.
In the fucking floor. Hey.
So I'm finally home. I'm gonna be, I look very sweaty and need a wash ASAP. So yeah, I just got home, that's it. Really hope you enjoyed the video. It was such a fun weekend. My first proper time at Leeds Fest. I've been told about numerous people of how kind of bad the camping is there and stuff, but actually I had such a good time and everything. Post Malone was so sick last night. I think I have a newfound love for the 1975. Who else did we see? Becky Hill was so sick. I caught a bit of Mabel last night, she was sick. Who else is he? Billie Eilish, of course, oh my god, love her. But Post Malone last night, so sick. Then pyrotechnics, oh, everything, just everything. I think he's such a cool guy, oh, I just love him. So yeah, that is the end of Leeds Fest. I'm actually so sad I'm home. I've got such post-festival blues already. And it's that sort of marks the end of festival season as well, so that's kind of sad. I just can't wait for next year, Glastonbury 50th anniversary. It's going to be so sick. It's maybe even more excited for Glastonbury next year now. I actually look rather burned and dirty, so I really need to get in the shower as well. But anyway, if you did enjoy the vlog, please go give it a big thumbs up. Oh my god, it's literally going to die any second. Please go give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to see me again. I'll see you guys in the next video real soon. Thank you for watching.